we're going to have to build them some kind of hole holder in the back of the unit so they don't have to go through that. This would be a good video. We could download this on their computer. You're doing that good, man. Mm-hmm. Isn't that what you always wanted to be, as a hose holder?
Yeah. It should do that.
I know, that's what I thought it would do. Oh, that makes me mad. I'm going to complain to Steve Jobs about that.
I did that. It takes about 3 minutes or so. This one might take about four.
Yeah, with the... We just have to do it in two parts.
Yeah.
Just please.
Still, if it takes 5 minutes, you go back, you run the bevel, another five. It's only 10 minutes of cut setup time. It takes us a couple of hours to actually do the whole process.
Who knew we would get to this part where we just have phones that take our videos for us?
You're right.
That's why I originally got this 3D, is because, you know, it said video. I said, oh man, I can take video. I don't have to carry another camera.
You're definitely right.
The only thing is, I found that you can't email that video from the phone. You gotta download it.
Yeah.
I could do pictures and send it from the phone, but I can't do the video. Okay. It's too big.
Yeah, so I'm building a cable or something to pull this platform from you. Standing your lighter.
Oh yeah, we'll do all that.
Build something off the table to hold it home.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have. That'll be from the top. That won't be a problem. That's something we'll fabricate around the system.
Yeah.